Forwarding a Global Cooperative. One Community Weekly Progress Update, number 440.
One Community is a 501c3 nonprofit organization. We are creating open source and free shared blueprints and resources, tools and tutorials, and do-it-yourself instructions for highest good living. Creating solution models that create additional solution-creating models in the service of all life on this planet.
My name is G. Sable, and I'm the executive director of the One Community 501c3 nonprofit organization. One Community is bringing together the people with the consciousness and the desire for the highest good of all life on this planet to build sustainable, regenerative, and self-replicating teacher demonstration hubs as a pathway to global sustainability. Today's topic is forwarding a global cooperative, and this is our August 29th, 2021 edition of our weekly progress update. And the reason why I want to talk about forwarding global cooperative is because this is what One Community is doing. We are forwarding a global cooperative of open source communities designed to create what we call highest good approaches sustainable and highest good approaches to food, energy, housing, education, economics, fulfilled living practices, and true earth stewardship. And putting all this together as a model designed to demonstrate a way of living that most people will consider to be better than the way they're living right now. And so we're creating this because we see a sustainable civilization as possible within our lifetime, a sustainable world as possible within our lifetime, if we can create a global cooperative of teacher demonstration hubs designed to usher in that civilization and society. And so to do that, we want to make these teacher demonstration hubs easy enough, affordable enough, and demonstrate them as attractive enough so that the idea spreads on its own. And so this is what everything in the background of this video is about. It's what we're creating as that. We're creating a diversity of options and solutions covering all the foundations, the physical foundations of a sustainable civilization, which we've talked about, food, energy, and housing, combining those with the emotional foundations of a sustainable civilization, which we've identified as the highest good economic practices, highest good education, fulfilled living practices, and truer stewardship, putting all that together to demonstrate a way of living that most people consider to be better than the way they live right now because it's more fun, it provides more time, more things to do with your time, and it's making a positive difference in the world. And so One Community is bringing together volunteers to create this. And at this point, we've had over 600 volunteers contribute to create everything that you see happening in the background of this video, and tens of thousands of hours of time and energy put into this so that we can create everything necessary as the step-by-step instructions to replicate what you see here and build it. Build One Community as an example of what's possible, a place where people can come and stay in these houses. So the people that really want to be a part of what it is that we're doing, would like to do this as a lifestyle, can live with us and create this as permanent residents, working together to create a better world for everybody and to demonstrate what is truly possible, to show what is possible when we put aside the everyone for themselves paradigm and instead embrace a cooperative, collaborative paradigm and forward a global cooperative of others doing the same thing, working together with organizations around the world, creating models built off of what One Community has created, all of our open source plans, tutorials, and do-it-yourself resources, creating their own versions of that, open sourcing and free sharing their solutions, their modifications, their adaptations, their different iterations of what it is that we're creating, so that there are more and more options available for people to choose from, and letting human ingenuity do the rest. You know, creating it so that people with different values and different goals can create communities and organizations and groups working together, and people that share those values and those goals can join those and help to make them successful. And so One Community is designed to be the first. One Community is designed to be the prototype, the example community, growing eventually to 2,000 full-time residents, but starting with 50 full-time residents, inviting hundreds to volunteer and help construct it in the beginning, learn through the process, get hands-on experience, and then, like I said, growing to 2,000 full-time residents, maintaining 7 different sustainable villages, plus an additional industry component that will come after all of that, learning to or demonstrating how to create highest good products and to be an industry disruptor by creating something that is designed to last as long as possible, that has replaceable parts, that is maximally sustainable, and that is created with the first and foremost intent to be for the highest good of all people on this planet, for the highest good of all, so that when people use this product, they know that they're contributing to something that has really been carefully, consciously created so that it can be a positive contribution to the human experience. And we don't know what that product will be. It'll be something, you know, once we get to that point, it'll be something that we've chosen, that we've been purchasing and seeing that there's an opportunity for really massive improvement and demonstrating this, and then open sourcing that as part of our highest good economic model to show that other people can do the same thing. And then once again, forwarding this global cooperative of teacher demonstration hubs around the world, also creating products like this so that we can work together to basically level up the complete product experience. Working in cooperation, collaboration, sharing what it is that we create, sharing what it is, how we create it, sharing everything that we're doing to, as the foundation. And once again, the more we can demonstrate how fun it is, the more we can demonstrate how amazing it is, the more we can demonstrate what's possible, the more successful this model is designed to be. And that's all built on the more we open source and free share it. The more we open our arms up and invite people to come in and experience what it is that we're doing, to visit and see what One Community is all about, to participate in the social architecture, the fulfilled living practices, the construction aspects of it, whatever areas people want, because it's all open source and free share. The more we can give away, the more we can give, and the more we can invite people to participate, the more successful the model is. And that's a foundation of the Teacher Demonstration Hub that is designed for forwarding a global cooperative of teacher demonstration hubs. We call them solution models, designed to create additional solution creating models. And what I mean by that is it's like a 3D printer that can 3D print itself. Only these are sustainable communities designed to create a better world for everybody. And teaching, and they do that by teaching other people how to build sustainable communities as well. And all the foundations and everything that's necessary for that, the food, the energy, the housing, education, all of that put together in one place. Truly comprehensive, sustainable model for the betterment of all people and all life on this planet. This is what One Community is up to. We're an all-volunteer organization, including myself. We are a nonprofit organization. We are a non-governmental organization. And we are a world change organization creating this because we want to live this way, and we want everybody else that wants to live this way to have a clear path to doing it as well. A clear path that includes how much it's going to cost, how much time it's going to take, where to get your resources, what the blueprints look like, how to work that, how to work with the county and get those things approved, how to build it all that. We're creating all of that. So if you like this kind of thing, if you'd like to see more details, more specifics, stick around for a couple more minutes and see the bullet points for each of the major components of our project. If you'd like to see the details, the specifics of everything that every single one of our volunteers has worked on in this last week, visit our written blog that has pictures and all those details on it. If you'd like to see specifics about all of our open source content, everything that you've seen in the background of this video, visit our website. It is a wealth of knowledge and hundreds of pages of information, open source tools, tutorials, and resources, everything that we've created. And with that said, till next week, we will, of course, keep on keeping on. Thanks for following our progress.
The One Community approach to highest good housing is eco-artistic home building that is affordable, sustainable, do-it-yourself duplicable, resource and space efficient, and consists of 7 different sustainably constructed village models. One Community is also creating an open-source duplicable city center. It is designed to be LEED Platinum certified, provide 12 guest rooms, dining for over 150 people, and laundry and recreation space for over 300 people, all while saving money, time, space, and resources. One Community's approach to highest good food is duplicable almost anywhere, scalable for different needs, more biodiverse and nutritious, part of forwarding a global open source botanical garden collaborative, and includes 9 different free, shared, and duplicable growing environments.
The next component is highest good education. This component is complete and pretty much ready to launch once we're on the property.
One Community's approach to highest good education is designed for all age groups, adaptable to any schooling environment, inspiring and fun for all participants, includes national standards, all subjects, lesson plans, teaching strategies, learning strategies and tools, classroom design, and more. The One Community approach to highest good society is globally focused, individually enriching, cooperative and collaborative, includes a highest good network and application, 4 different economic models, and combines fulfilled living and true earth stewardship for the benefit of all people and all life on this planet.